The PGA Tour is professional golf at its highest level. And when the opportunity arose for us to work closely with such a well-respected organization, we jumped at the chance.
The combination of young players and veteran players performing on huge stages for us week in and week out, and the competitive friction that exists. Household names on the one hand and young players who are becoming household names very quickly on the other hand. I'm not sure that we've ever had a more exciting time at the PGA Tour than we have right now. We play over 100 tournaments a year around the world across all three tours, the PGA Tour, the Champions Tour, and the Web.com Tour. We're in over 225 countries and territories, and we pass through 945 million households, and our telecasts are broadcast 23 different languages.
Microsoft Dynamics marketing software is the perfect tool for a company like the PGA Tour, whose marketing efforts extend across multiple media with a variety of content and with many high-end sponsors.
The brand marketing team at the PGA Tour has a lot of responsibilities within our organization. It starts with strategic marketing for us and then leads all the way through to development of our advertising campaigns.
We track over 500 individual pieces of creative annually across all our campaigns. And those pieces extend across all media types, really, which is millions of dollars in media value for our partners.
Today, there's so many ways to reach our target audience. With media being splintered, there's so many different ways to consume advertising and promotions.
We knew we needed one system to house all of our media assets. And what we liked about Microsoft Dynamics Marketing was we could take the creative side, the media side, and the trafficking side and house them all under one roof.
Microsoft Dynamics Marketing functionality really made us more efficient. And we can share detailed reports with our partners like FedEx, Schwab, Web.com. It's really helped us not worry about the data so much, but think about the strategies that allow us to focus on the right things. In the past, we'd assemble the values from TV, assemble them from print and digital, and sum it up in a report with overall media value for a partner and say, you know, this is how we're promoting your property. Now with Microsoft Dynamics Marketing, we can get pretty granular. I mean, we can track the amount of exposure an individual player gets, and that's a benefit to his sponsors.
Our partners have certainly noticed a difference. We're becoming more transparent as it's become more important for our partners to see the value of our promotion. Dynamics Marketing has helped us be way more efficient than we ever have been and allowed us to show our partners how much value we really have in our brand marketing department.
A tool like Dynamics Marketing we see as something that's really flexible for us, so we're pretty excited about the future.